Very nice to meet you.
Thank you.
I appreciate you coming today.
Casual.
Which is how we normally operate, which is great. We're a tech company.
Bien, usted, un placer tenerlo por acá.
Thank you for being here, taking time out of your schedule.
It's wonderful to be here.
Great, well, let's show you our new space.
Hola, ¿cómo está? Mucho gusto. Muy buenos días, qué gusto saludarlos.
No. Should we go sit over here?
Sure. Hola.
Adelante, por aquí.
No, tenga la bondad.
Gracias.
Buenos días, ¿cómo están?
Buenos días.
Call center type people supporting our U.S. and global operations. So we have call center people that speak. So we're in 25 countries where we have businesses, where we have data. So we really consider Costa Rica to be our second home. You know, we've been here a long time. Maybe, Jairo, you want to talk a little bit about, you know, some of our priorities around more education, bilingual.
The system, so we take them with us and make sure that they're immersed in technology and real life.
Relate to cybersecurity operations and all the things that we do in order to protect us.
No, I'm good. Permiso, ¿cómo está, amigo? Ah, sí, claro, sí. Belleza. ¿Qué edad tiene Jensen? ¿8? 7. 7, 8. Muy bien. ¿Todos vecinos?
Sí.
Wonderful school. So you're giving Jensen all the opportunities in
it? But, I mean, at the end of the day, even though we rely on technology strongly, the people, they are really hard.
Something happens in somebody's life that changes it.
Yes, exactly.
So, Mister, ¿cómo le va, amigo? Pura vida. Muchas gracias.
And of course, all our friends at Cinde. I'd also like to welcome our customers who are here. I think many and the team here in Costa Rica plays an integral role supporting our cybersecurity defenses around the globe. I mentioned earlier that we have a very large technology team doing coding around our data and analytics and technology, other very sophisticated capabilities. And as Jorge pointed out earlier,
por eso el gobierno de Costa Rica está comprometido a mejorar las condiciones subyacentes que nos han dado esa marca, y esta es evidencia, esta inauguración es evidencia del valor para todos nosotros.
Don Jairo, cuando tenga gusto.
Bravo.
Con esto concluimos